Here's my Mysterywood Tele. It's a kind of a chambered body that gives it a kind of a nice semi-hollow sound. Here it is on the neck channel. Good for a little jazz kind of sound. Kind of in the middle with a little more drive on it. Back to the chicken picking bridge sound. This is a good strong quiet guitar.